Good morning, good afternoon, no matter where you are, and welcome back to Shin Megami Tensei Saturday. How's everybody doing? How we all feeling? Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
So it's a new, quote unquote, starting a new Shin Megami Tensei game on stream. Starting Soul Hackers.
Ah, it seems we have a guest.
Nadian, thank you so much for being a 27-month resident of the Velvet Room and for your continued support and for being a mod, and welcome back, and hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
Let me get some sub hype. Before we start, can you summon Exodia? I think you got the wrong game. You can't just Exodia everything and win. Even though I do that most of the time with the kitty. Especially in Strange Journey, but I guess the kitty was my Exodia. But as you can see, Soul Hackers is a part of the Devil Summoner series in SMT. So a lot of stuff you see in other Devil Summoner games, basically Raido Kuzunoha, you kind of see in here, but with a twist. And yeah, this is so 90s. It's not even funny. Like, once you get in and see it, it's
Persona.
It's really 90s, but hold that thought. Aoba, thank you so much for being a 5-month resident of the Velvet Room and for your continued support, and welcome back, and hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
Can we get some more sub hype for Aoba? So I say let's just go ahead and get it started. Are y'all ready? Oh, another thing. Voice acting. Majority voice acting. Let's get it started. Alrighty. Five years ago, the urban modernization project proposed by the government completely changed the face of this sleepy country town. This was the rebirth of Amami City as a new cyber metropolis, a city completely connected with its own online network.
Story tonight concerns the upcoming virtual city Paradigm X.
Persona!
Dante, thank you so much for being, for signing the contract and becoming an official resident of the Velvet Room, and welcome. Hey, hey.
The company is unable to shut down the site for new user registrations.
Get some sub hype.
We will continue our coverage of the public release of Paradigm X as the story unfolds.
How about here? You're a member of the great hacker group, the Spookies. You ought to be able to pull this off, at least. See? It's deserted around this terminal. It's the perfect place to do a little remote hacking, don't you think? What do you say?
We're really doing this?
We can't rely on luck to get us into the Paradigm X beta. I doubt we'd win that lottery. Come on, please. Thanks. Leaders already found where the list of winners is kept on their server, so just overwrite one of the names there.
Look at his 90s graphics! Oh my god! I love it.
Thank you.
baby.
So this is the list of lucky winners who are getting into the beta.
Password accepted. Re-registering Paradigm X beta entry.
All right. There is a titular name, phrasing, but it doesn't fit. So I'm just gonna go with Fox Sly. No, not Slyaka.
Huh? Did it work? Once you're on the list, the license should be sent to your home email. Wait, hold on. There's still something on the screen.
Bearer of a strong soul. You'll meet at last.
Huh? Who's this? This guy knows you? What's going on?
My name is Kina. You are in danger. Leave now. The authorities are on their way.
Oh, that didn't take too long.
Hey, do you know him?
I am always watching you. Remember this. I will appear before you again.
Who was that? He knew your name. That's weird, huh? Oh! Oh. Jeez, that's just your phone.
Raising.
Oh, was that Tomoko? It was, wasn't it? She sure sounded happy. Did something good happen? Well, I wonder if your hack's taken effect yet. Let's get back to your house.
Ah, you're home.
A hardworking salaryman and a loving dad. He likes new things.
Tomoko was looking for you earlier. Huh? Speak of the devil.
Hey, brother!
Ox's little sister, a lively third year in middle school.
Oh, Hitomi's here too! Hello! It's been a while, Tomoko. You look happy. Did you get good news?
Yeah. Was it obvious? Big, big news! Ta-da! One of us is lucky enough to get into the Paradigm X beta test!
Is that so?
Why were you on my computer?
Nice. I didn't think you'd win that drawing.
Oh dear, you're such a child. You have to raise the kids better.
Kind but stern. She has no interest in computers.
Tomoko, you need to study to get into a good school. You don't have time to be playing on the computer.
I'm sorry, Hitomi. You shouldn't have to see this. Is your father still away on that research trip of his?
Yes, this time he's investigating the pyramids.
It must be hard for you to be all by yourself at your age. You're always welcome to have dinner with us.
Hey, I want to see Paradigm X!
What's going on, Finrear? How you been?
Your homework, Tomoko?
Aww, I'm almost done. Don't worry, Tomoko. Come to his room when you're finished. We'll play on Paradigm X together. Your father and sister were really happy to hear that you got into the beta. I know we shouldn't have done that, but I'm glad it worked. Huh? Oh, hey, you've got some mail.
You have one new message. It's decrypted.
This came from Leader, right?
Or encrypted, excuse me.
He must have used the spooky cipher then. Go ahead and run it through the decoding tool.
Now it's encrypted. Our HQ has moved to the South Parking Garage in Shibahama. Spooky's a symbol. Spooky.
We moved our HQ? I didn't hear anything about that. Did something happen? Anyway, we should get to the South Parking Garage in Shibahama. Paradigm X is just going to have to wait. Too bad.
Alright. Well, thank you, game. Thank you for telling me. I think you got hats. Well then, I think we found like this. I think we found a dude that we hacked. Be sure to do that. Yep, there's the parking garage. What's going on, Blair? How you doing?
I don't see anyone. Where is everybody? Are we too early?
I know, right, Serania? You need to let that one go.
Beat me here. Sorry for calling you here so suddenly.
Masahiro Sakurai, alias Leader. Handle, Spooky. The founder and chief of the hacking group, the Spookies. He's a capable man who is respected by the others.
So what happened? You moved the HQ without any warning.
That's nothing, really. I've just got something on my mind. Come on, let's talk inside. Keynap, huh? I haven't heard of any hackers going by that name either.
This guy even knew his name. That's what bothers me.
Maybe you're just being paranoid. You got your name on the beta list without any problems, after all. Amami City's a fully network-integrated city. It wouldn't surprise me if there was a hacker that skilled out there. Still, I wouldn't think that you'd be all that worried about something like that. Is she usually like this?
You're right. I guess I wasn't acting like myself, huh? But you said you had something on your mind. What is it?
Well, I guess I'll show you two first. You see, I picked up something interesting recently.
What is this? Is that a gun?
Looks like one, doesn't it? But when you unlatch this part...
What's going on, Ken? How you doing?
I'm calling it a gun-type PC for now, but that's really all I know about it.
But what does this have to do with moving our HQ?
Ever since I obtained this, I've noticed some suspicious people following me around. Ooh. This PC is the only reason I can think of that would explain that. It's more just to soothe my nerves, though.
But is this thing really all that special?
I don't know. I plan on doing some research. I'm glad you two showed up so early. I'm going back to the junk store I bought this thing from. Watch over the trailer while I'm gone, okay? If we can learn what this gun-type PC really is, we might be able to figure out who those suspicious guys are, too. I'll leave the gun PC with you. I don't want to risk getting back on those guys' radar. I'll see you later.
Huh? Hold on, Leader! Jeez, he called us just so we could babysit the trailer for him? Still, I doubt anyone else will show up soon. What should we do?
What's going on, Adam? How you doing?
It's not working. Is it broken? Well, we don't have anything else to do.
Oh, I know! Let's check out Paradigm X! You just got the license, so let's see what the big deal is. That'll pass the time until lunch and the others get here. Come on, let's do it! I'm kind of excited.
Welcome to VR Chat.
Welcome to Paradigm X. This is the user counter, your portal to accessing this virtual world. First-time users will receive an explanation of Amami City's network. Please listen carefully.
Ha ha ha! If you need to know anything about the net, just come to me. I am this world's defender of justice, Captain Paradigm! Let me tell you about the network that connects the beloved citizens of Amami City to Paradigm X. Paradigm X is a virtual city located on the massive servers of the Algon Soft Corporation. The network that connects that server to your PC.
What's going on, Thorax? How you doing?
Broadband intranet that runs throughout Amami City. Thanks to this network, you can enter Paradigm X freely from your home PC and meet with your friends online. With no lag and a nice 0% rate of packet loss, the intranet of Amami City makes Paradigm X truly
like that would ever happen. Really?
Allow me to briefly describe my
no lag.
Paradigm
okay.
X. The dream city that resides within this network. Anything you want can be found on Paradigm X's virtual streets. A movie theater, pet shops, anything. Through your PCs, you can access these cyber shops and use them at any time. The city of the future never closes. This is truly the life of the future. Brought to Amami City by Algonsoft. But enough from me. It's time for you to experience it for yourself. Now, have a good time.
Did you enjoy the explanation? It's now time for you to actually experience Paradigm X. You may be surprised by the intense quality of the virtual city. When you want to end your time in Paradigm X, please return here and have fun.
Thank you, nice lady.
Wow!
So this is Paradigm X. It's wonderful.
Hey, where should we go first?
I know. So this is Paradigm X. I'm impressed how well it's put together. I thought it'd be a lot crappier. Crap. Is it already this late? I forgot Leader summoned us. I'm late, Lunch is gonna yell at me. By the way, Lunch is a person, he's another member of the Spookies. Like, there's a dude whose handle goes by Lunch.
Oh, hey, look! There's a theater! Let's go in.
A great big virtual hee-ho to you! Welcome to our 3D amusement center, the Virtual Club.
Oh, God.
This is your first time here, isn't it? Let me tell you about the Virtual Club, then. There are a variety of virtual reality attractions for you to enjoy here. Just pick the attraction you would like to try, then enjoy. So, what attractions do we have? First, there's the VR Art Museum. Not only can you enjoy the wonders of the paintings, but you can go inside. Next is our horror attraction, the VR Haunted Mansion. Can you escape the clutches of evil? Hee-ho! We also have VR tours, where you can travel the virtual world, and a VR park where you can enjoy a stroll in a maze. There's also Dungeon Q, a giant quiz game, and Love Club, a compatibility test to find your perfect mate. Why don't you give them a try? What would you like to do? Which group would you like?
Let's see, entertainment.
Which attraction would you like?
Let's do Dungeon Q.
Okay, let's give the VR quiz Dungeon Q a try. Hee-ho!
That's right, Vay! Fenrir, you got that backwards. So go to the circle if you think the statement is right, or X if you think the statement is false. Jai-alai was invented in Japan. I think that's false. Hey. Question 2. Metaphorium is the longest official name for an element. I think that is right. Yeah. Question 3. Unicorns once roamed the plains of Northern Europe. Question 4. The longest distance traveled by a hand-tossed paper airplane is over 180 feet. Over 180 feet. Google. Yeah. I want to say that's true. Yeah. Poutine is one of the most well-known examples of Canadian cuisine. Yes. Hey, 5 out of 5, our first try. Congratulations, you have answered all the questions correctly and are now a certified quiz king. Sly, you've also been put into the running for the title of Grand Quiz Overlord. The final results will be broadcast on the Air Vision blimp, so keep your eyes on the skies. Thank you for your participation. Now, I bid you farewell. Now, if you got one of those questions wrong, what would happen is, like, you would just drop through the floor. As you drop, there's a thing that says wrong.
Hee-ho to you. Welcome to... What would you like to do?
Oh, let's see what else is...
Which attraction would you like?
Love Club.
Please enjoy the Love Club. Hope...
Welcome to the Love Club. VR compatibility to Terminator. I have a question for you before we begin. Ready? What gender are you? Male, of course. Okay, now let's start the test. Do you believe there is a god? Yeah, of course. Does magic exist? I think so. Can you talk with demons? Not yet. How much do you spend on hobbies? I keep it moderate. That's a lie. How many friends do you have? More than 15. Homework and overtime. Yeah. All right. Individualistic and an inquiring mind, you would be compatible with this girl. You're the studious type, always seeking to improve yourself. When you get tired, she will certainly be someone you can lean on. She looks like she'd murder you in your sleep. Thing is, we haven't met her yet. But remember, you need to learn how to take breaks. Well, Vay, you're on the right track. You're on the right track, Vay. Please try to love club again. Goodbye. All right, let's go out and explore a little.
Oh, hey, look! There's a road this way too, huh? It feels different here. Why don't we go? Look at that. There's something in the sky. Maybe we'd get a better look at it if we got closer.
You're on the grid.
Being able to celebrate Paradigm X's completion with all of you is a momentous honor and a pleasure. It has been 5 years since our project began, and now Amami City has grown to become the envy of the entire world. What that means to you is that the people of this city are the most technologically advanced in the world.
Not necessarily.
Think of the citizen IDs registered to you as proof of this.
Not necessarily.
We in Algonsoft promise you all a life of light and convenience.
After Mr. Nishi's speech, Mr. Karokura, director of Algonsoft, the developers of Paradigm X, spoke. The following was taken from his comments on the completion of Paradigm X.
I can't be giving out details before the official launch, but it is perfect. Some of our beta testers may be viewing this broadcast in Paradigm X itself.
Afterwards, the two shook hands and promised to expend all efforts to further develop this city. The people of Amami City definitely have a future to look forward to.
A future? Don't know if it's bright or not, but it's a future. That's pretty much it. It's a feature, not a bug. It's a coyote.
While I can see that a day is coming, I am powerless to stop it. I need your help. But right now you cannot understand me or the light of the stealing souls. Therefore, I invite you on a vision quest.
Ooh, vision quests.
Vision quests are how souls communicate. Your own soul will touch with souls that have completed their lives on this world. this point, you will be meeting the soul of a man named Urabe. You will become Urabe, and relive part of his own life. However, the Vision Quest is a perilous journey. Death within the Vision means death for you. Now go, open your eyes to the memories laid out before you.
Yeah, some of the sounds are meh.
You. Algon and S, right? I'm on my way there right now. Doesn't matter. The Phantom Society's my enemy, too. Think of it this way. I'm doing your job while I'm at it. Still, it's an odd assignment. You just want me to copy the data from a particular terminal in the building into this comp? One program. That's it. Her? Whatever. I don't care about whatever you got on that machine. Which terminal is it? The computer room. And you're sure that's the only one the data you need is on, right? All right, I'm on my way.
These 90s graphics, though. What's going on, Jay? How you doing?
I didn't think I'd be able to waltz right in like this. So much for security. The data I'm looking for should be in the computer room on the fifth floor. I'm getting some spikes on the enemy's sonar. Vest, puts, linen sheet. I'm gonna need your help. What are they thinking, letting demons loose in the building? I've got a really bad feeling about this.
So this is where we get our first taste of combat. Now, in the upper right-hand side of the top screen, you should see Yin, because it's still Yin in this, and another thing called Magnetite, which has been a staple in Shin Megami Tensei. Now, the more demons you have out, the more magnetite you use up as you take steps. So I'm just gonna roam around here. Trill. Because this is just a vision quest. No, we're not the main character yet. We're still in the vision. Well, we're just starting the vision quest. Thank you.
Remember how you live. What do you wish for? Close.
And we'll save. No, he's a coyote. Keenop is a coyote, but he doesn't keep that form. He has other forms as well. More Chirrells. Are in the building.
Demons are wandering around this building and you're actually still on patrol? You gotta rethink your life choices. You're just the person I'm looking for, though. I need to ask you something. Answer me and I won't harm you. You try some funny business and I can't guarantee your safety. Understand?
Okay, I'll talk.
How do I get to the computer room on the fifth floor from the emergency stairway?
The computer room? From the emergency exit, there should be a door to the far left. It's past there.
Thanks. Now, let me help you. Get the hell out of the building now. If you see any demons, run.
Demons? Are you serious? I wasn't even supposed to be here today. Okay, run. Got it.
Kill innocent people, killing their own security guards. They haven't changed a bit. It's only been a year since I left this place. I was a fool for thinking that anything would be different.
Well then. Guard, you will be missed. Billwis! Good old Billwis. So after every battle, you get back Magnetite. This game kind of wants you to, do battles so you can keep demons out. Because Magnetite is what keeps your demons out in the party. No Magnetite, you can't really do anything.
The fifth floor. This is where things will start to get messy. The computer room I'm looking for is on this floor.
Indigos. Demons have types. And that kind of gets explained a little bit later. But to kind of explain it, again, demons work a little bit differently in this game. If you notice, sometimes they don't do exactly what I say. And that's just their personality. So depending on the personality, they might do something completely different from what you tell them to do.
Well, this is the place. Now to just rip the data from that terminal. Nemissa. This is it. What kind of program is this? File size is massive. It won't fit in my comp. Crap. If I delete the demons in my summoning program, that should give me enough space.
Oh, you fucked up. You fucked up. Never go without demons.
Huh? What was that? Is this program alive?
I didn't think you'd have the spine to come waltzing back in here. Now, what's a traitor like you doing here?
Who's there?
You've eluded the Society's grasp up till now. And it all ends with such disappointment.
Finnegan.
Your name used to strike fear in your enemies. And look at you now. What happened to you? I don't know why you betrayed us, but it's a bad joke. You're nothing now.
Huh. I see the Society still using the power of summoners for evil.
You're in no position to talk. Has the tragedy that took your family finally scared you?
You miserable cretin. Don't you dare talk about my family.
Oh, are those fighting words? You want to challenge me? You, of all people, should know my abilities.
I can't die here. I must get this data to Kenap. God damn it. I was hoping I wouldn't run into Finnegan here. I can't even summon anything. I need to get the hell out of here.
Hey, Urabe. Long time no see. I know what'll pick you right up. Wanna play with my demons?
No thanks.
What the? One of Finnegan's damn mutts. Feeling our oats today, are we? Shit. I don't even stand a chance against a pissant like him right now. I have no choice but to run.
Aw, what's wrong, Urabe? If you wait around, Finnegan'll catch up to you.
Or would you prefer dying at my hands instead?
Damn it. I knew I shouldn't have deleted all my demons.
Exactly, you fucked up.
Where else can I run?
Never get rid of all your demons.
Is this it for me? But I won't die in vain. Luckily, they haven't realized I took the data.
Exactly, at least keep one. What were you thinking? Ah, please enter a 4-digit password.
Are you done with your pointless struggling, Urabe?
Damn it.
Just one last question before you have to leave. What were you doing in that room?
Huh. I figured I'd get one last shot in against you, scumbags.
As if the actions of a worm could affect our organization in the slightest. Pathetic. When you meet your disappointed family in the afterlife, be sure to say hi for me. They'll know who I am. Keep hell warm for me, Urabe.
was here. How pathetic. I lost myself in my family's deaths. I thought that my life was meaningless, yet now, I only want to live.
And now I ask you, who are you? Do you call yourself Lavi, resenting the mistake you made which led to your family's death, yet still yearning to live? Or are you a soul ready to awaken again with newfound resolution born in your heart? Life is just a stream that drags lasting living along. That is how will transcends lives and endures through time. Now, awaken. Call on the soul that is seen before you. I am Kinnak.
What's going on, Alchemy? How you doing?
Souls. You guide souls. The souls of fallen warriors will lead you to your next vision quest.
Alright, so about stats in this game. For your main character, and this is the one con I have. Don't put anything into magic. Well, not yet. There's gonna be a reason you put stuff into magic, but you're not even gonna be putting in a lot. The most you'll get your magic to is probably 10. That's it. As far as like your other stats, you wanna put them into strength, agility so you can go first, a little bit of luck, and maybe some endurance every now and then. But mainly straight. Yeah, no magic. Yeah, like, even at the end of the game, your strength is only gonna be, magic is only gonna be at 10.
Oh, you're finally awake! Thank goodness, are you okay? You stopped moving all of a sudden like you died or something. What happened? I kept calling you, but you didn't respond. I was really worried. Are you all right? Really? I hope that's true.
Y'all have to give it I'll have to watch it later. What's going on, Zeromaru? How you doing? And now Hitomi gets slightly better. Not a lot better.
I'm finally out. The outside world at last. You let me out. Thanks. I really owe you one. It was so stuffy in there, being crammed in that tiny place for so long. It's a bit cramped here, too, but it's way better now. Oh, my name's Nemissa, by the way. Nemissa the Demon. Nice to meet you. That's right. Why do you look so surprised? You're the one who summoned me. I can't move around without a body. I'm glad there was a body just within reach. But still, who locked Nemissa away in there? Whoever it is has some nerve. I gotta go find that jerk. When I find him, I'm gonna beat his face in. Bye-bye now. Huh? No way! Not when I'm finally free! Don't you get in-
Help me! I can't move! Nemissa, was it? Please, get out of my...
Hey, what's with you two?
Maybe if we use the gun-type PC again, we can seal her again.
Huh? You're kidding, right? Hey, stop it!
You can now fuse demons on your comp. Yay!
message. That's not what it did last time. Is it broken?
What's with you? Don't be so mean. You're gonna lock Namissa up again? Even if you saved my life, I won't let you do that to Namissa.
Whoa, whoa. What you fighting over?
Shingo Sako, handle name Six, a member of Spookies. Six is curious, easygoing, and always true to himself, while also being a bit rash. He's a noted gun enthusiast.
It's pretty rare to hear Hitomi raise her voice.
Junosuke Kitagawa, handle name Lunch, a member of Spookies. Lunch is earnest but short-tempered. He's a master machine who excels at modding hardware.
Sorry I'm late. Whoa, you tied your hair, Hitomi?
Shut up, who asked you?
Sorry, it looks good on you. I didn't know you were so upset about it. Where are Leader and Yuichi?
Probably just lagging behind as usual. I think I have a good way to kill some time. Hey, you using the PC right now? I'm gonna shut it down for a sec. I got my hands on the latest and greatest model CPU. I was thinking about putting it in this PC. Let's see, it was here. All right, it should fit in the same slot. Just gotta pop this sucker out. Okay, got it. Now to just put this in, and that should boost the processing speed.
Not that I care, but all the PCs in the city are using the designated parts, right? Is it cool to swap it out like that?
Who cares about this old and busted crypto chip? It's all about the new hotness. What kind of hacker obeys the rules anyway?
Right?
I'm just saying, it's not my fault if Leader gets ticked at you for taking an unnecessary risk.
So it's all good as long as he doesn't then. We'd be a lame hacker group if we all just used standard equipment.
Suit yourself. I'll be cleaning my guns.
Is that a euphemism?
Whatever, I'm gonna take off. I can't waste time sitting around like this.
Who's that? Hey, answer the phone.
Hello? Is that you? It's me, Spooky. I'm at the Algon NS building right now, but something's gone wrong. This place is full of monsters.
Is Leader okay? Did he say monsters?
Leader is your friend, right? He was talking about monsters.
Algon NS is a branch office of Algonsoft, right? What's Leader doing there?
I don't know, but that call was no joke. Leader was dead serious.
What did he mean by monsters? Is that code for cops or security?
That's the most confusing
yeah,
part.
Exactly. Security.
We can't ignore this. We gotta go help Leader.
Help? At the Algon NS building? Are you sure about this?
Let's go. Let's go.
Hey, I thought you were leaving.
Oh, shut up. I want to go, so I'm going. I haven't been outside in such a long time. I'm aching for a fight. Don't worry, your body's ready.
Do you need to use my body? Find another one, please. I don't
know. Body's ready, all right. How you doing?
You can't tell Namissa what to do. This is my body now, forever. You should just get used to it.
Hey, no need to start hopping around over there. We can all tell you're ready to go. You can come along. Aren't you guys worried about barging in empty-handed, though? I'll lend you all some of my collection.
You received weapons and armor from Six.
I never thought I'd ever use these in actual combat. Is my collection badass or what?
Well, we're all ready to go, then. The Algon NS building is at the north side of Nakamimon. Let's roll.
Alright, as far as Namissa is concerned, she's a demon. So you want to put magic into her. Phrasing. A little bit of Ant 2. We'll save. Yeah, no one seems to give a damn that she's possessed. Rabe, I monitor your gun feed to the specifications you asked for. The programs Namichi and Compact have been installed. You can start Namichi from the submenu. Compact can be booted at any time by touching the bottom screen. have fun with the new functions. Alright. So... They got a little bit of armor. As far as the Missa, where you want Nemissa is in the back. So we'll move Nemissa to the back, even though we don't have anybody else. We're gonna get demons though. And Michi. Diesel street pass must be activated. Activate street pass for yeah, I'm sure. Street pass has now been activated. You can change the settings at any time by selecting street pass from the menu. Michi program collects D-Souls as you street pass, which I don't take this anywhere. You can use the D-Souls you collect to purchase special demons. The Michi is a virtual data demon that can enter your comp's demon summoning program. The program was developed by the Phantom Society as a lighter version of the program they were developing. The Michi is still in the testing stages, so only a small portion of Dark Summoners have them. In the near future, we hope to have Nemichi infiltrate smartphones and other digital devices and... Whoops! Think I said too much. Sorry. Oh, is it my turn? I'm the system message, what can I tell you? Nemichi will grow the more you exchange data via Street Pass. As Nemichi grows, it'll evolve into different forms and you'll be able to purchase more demons. If you want Nemichi to evolve, try the Street Pass as much as you can and collect more D-Souls. And... D-Souls are emotions that create demons that humans such as yourself have. Emotions like regret, sadness, and anger that people feel in their daily lives can turn a person's heart into a demon. The Nemichi has a special ability to collect these D-Souls. Using the D-Souls you collect, you can summon a demon into the real world through a complicated summoning process. Of course, you don't have to believe me. I don't care. I'm just a system message. There are two ways to collect D-Souls. They can be collected through Street Pass, or you can buy them using Play Coins on your Nintendo 3DS. Oh, they use Play Coins. If you'd like to learn more about Street Pass, please refer to that entry.
So you understand me a little better now?
Yes.
Here, I'll give you this.
Ox has received 200 D-Souls. Hey, let's go.
Having 0 D-Souls is kind of depressing. Why don't you try using these D-Souls to buy a demon? Please tell me what you'd like to do.
Let's see.
Which demon would you like to purchase?
What do you have? Day one-ish! Let's go! Look at our day one-ish! She looks so different! You see, I don't need to buy Pixel. Well, let's see your skills. Can't see your skills. I wouldn't show me your skills.
Hello! Please tell me what you... like to purchase.
Okay, there it is. Zio, Dia, Mazio, and Rico. Now, the standard pixie, honestly, she's not too far off from a standard pixie, which you'll get pretty soon, so it's not even worth buying her. Infinite Taunt, Last Resort, Karmdra, and Medea, which would be good to have. And Knocker you get anyway. See, these are demons, with the exception of Oliver Zero. These are demons that you will get in the next dungeon. Now, another thing that you can, what you notice is on the bottom screen, in the top right of the bottom screen, you can't really see it too well because it's small, but in the top right, that's the moon effect. So, of course, Shin Megami Tensei, it's got like the moon's gonna play a part. Let me go up to, okay. So, as you can see, for Oliver Zero, he has more of an effect when the moon is new. When it's a new moon, he has more of an effect, and as the moon gets fuller, his effect, you know, goes down. And Pixie's kind of a little bit, like, balanced. She has a little bit of a moon effect on new moons and a full moon. Like, she has an advantageous effect on the full moon, but on the new moons, like, it goes down. Same with Oliver Zero. It goes down on new moons, and then, like, on the full moon, it kind of normalizes. Like, it balances out. Knocker is more of a full moon demon. So, yeah.
Please tell me what you'd like to do. Bye-bye. Let's make human observations again sometime.
That thing is so freaking cute. I love it. All right. The Gomadin is actually a luxury cruise ship. I love to travel the world on a ship like... Huh, where have we heard that name before?
The Gomadin's that hotel that's a ship, right? I hear pretty good things about that place. This stuff's probably boring to a youngster like you, huh? Sorry about that.
Can I change the settings? Yeah, you really can't do anything about the music or anything. You can't change the music or anything. Gomadin. You clearly don't know Gomadin, huh? Not even a little bit. Doesn't sound familiar. Okay.
Man, no matter how many times I look at it, I'm always surprised by how big this place is. Is Leader really here?
We don't have time to turn over every rock.
It'll become familiar in a couple of minutes.
What should we do?
What are you muttering about? What a pain. Fine, I'll go on ahead.
Hey, don't go walking off on your own.
I'm no good at sitting here and thinking. Besides, I don't have to take orders from you.
Yes, you do. It's my body. Help me out here.
Hey, you've been acting really weird today, you tell me. What's wrong?
Shut up! None of your business!
Look, calm down. You're right that splitting up would be the most efficient plan here. Let's split into pairs. Me with Six and you with Hitomi.
Don't do anything stupid. Well, that's what my collection's for.
Honestly, you're the one I'm worried about most. Anyway, you guys be careful.
All right. I was cleaning the reference room below and a young man came. I was chatting with him. Then another man wearing a leather jacket came in and started fighting him. I think he's going to kill the young man. Precious, dear friends, lonely, lots of friends, happy. Me take something from you, me know. Oh, you want my magnetite already? To give up magnetite, just no. Are you fucking kidding? Hey, she gets Augie. You get magnetite from battles. So as you do battles, you as you keep doing battles, you get magnetite after every battle. Let's see. We leveled up anyway, so we're fine. Here tells you about how to talk to demons. You need demons to help you out, right? To get a demon to join you, you gotta make friends with it first. The best way to do that is to talk to it first so you understand each other, just like people do. You gotta be careful, because you need to think about what the demon might be thinking. Demons are just like humans. The way they have moods, likes, and dislikes won't always answer the same way. And now you're probably thinking, how am I supposed to talk to them, dagnabbit? Well, it's no different than talking to another human. If they like you, they'll help you. If they don't, they won't. See? Just like human folk. If you want to be friends with a demon, just give them the answer you think they'll like here. They might not cotton to you at first, but you keep talking and eventually you'll be having a nice chat. Oh, if you want, you can act all tough and strong. Some demons might be impressed by that instead. That's your angle, you just give the answers you think will get the demon to obey you. Depending on how the drawing goes, you might get to negotiate with the demon. Back in the good old days, us demons traded in human souls, but times have changed. The exchange rate nowadays is 10 times their level in mag, or 100 times their level in yen. That's about what it takes to satisfy demons these days. Not every demon will join you, neither. There are some downright unsociable demons that won't even think about joining you. You can tell if the demon you're drawing with will join you by looking at the upper right of the screen while you talk. If there's a mark to the right of where it shows the demon's name and race, that means there's a chance they'll join you. If there isn't one there, nothing doing. They have their reasons. It might even be your fault they won't join, my boy. But that doesn't mean you shouldn't talk to them. And when you make a good impression, they might let you go when you're in a pinch. Maybe even give you a little gift. Oh, and one more thing. You can talk to demons like me because of that comp thingy you got there. If that comp gets lost or broken, you won't be able to talk to demons, so watch out. Anyway, George on with demons. Ho-ho, did I talk your ear off? I think I'm out of things to say. Did you catch all that, Sonny boy? Oh, one last thing. To show you how much I appreciate you listening to me, I'm gonna join you. Name's Gin the Knocker, mischievous Jirai. You can call me Old Man Gin. So we got a demon. So we got a knocker. Let's see. Now we need more demons. Now, terminals work differently.
Hello, welcome to the Amami Net Terminal. What will you do?
We'll save here.
What will you do? Thank you for using.
Oh,
it's you. Don't sneak up on me like that.
What? A guy like you with all those guns and armor and you're just a big coward?
What's wrong with you? How are you so calm? There are monsters all over this building. You saw them, right? You saw them and you're still that calm? Well, it's probably less nerve-wracking when you got two people. I mean, I'm by myself here. Nobody to cover my six or anything. Lunch left me behind like a little punk ass. You don't know what I'm going through over here, man. You weren't there.
Really? You are sure that you're not the one who ran off and left lunch behind?
What? Of course not. You're crazy, you told me. That'd never happen. Not in a million years.
Mm-hmm.
Are you guys here to get through this door? There's no way. I was just taking a look at it, but it has a special security program. You'd need a high-level fake ID to get through here. Now then, I guess I should go find lunch. See ya.
All right. Bible bead. Chocolate pie. Oh, wait. We had a lot of people flouting the handbook today. Even got a guy smoking. He knows the rules. I don't know his name, but I've seen his face before. I think it was a year ago or so. So he must be talking about Spooky. Something different. That's why you give the miss a magic. She hits like a truck. Magically. Yeah, where's the so the sign says? There's our day one. finish. Zing! You get a pixie. That simple. Alright, so I'm gonna move Nemissa to the back, along with our day one. I can't move Nemissa to the back until we get more demons, which we will eventually.
Yo, Hitomi, you guys okay?
Yeah, everything's great, right? What about you, Lunch? What are you doing here?
Me? I was thinking of heading upstairs, but this elevator's got a security lock on it. This type is easy. Hold on, just give me a sec.
The security lock has been released.
Wow, Lunch, that's amazing. You really are reliable.
Wow, Hitomi's really nervous, huh? She's trying so hard to act cheerful. Not that I can blame her. This is a pretty dicey situation. Well, be careful. I'm going on ahead.
There.
Hey, take a look at this.
The emergency exit. Looks like the security's off.
Exactly. Someone deactivated it. And I'm guessing that someone must be a leader, don't you agree? Anyway, I'm going in. You two be careful.
Thanks. Now, as far as, like, healing spots, you can heal. For magnetite. Which you really don't, you rarely want to do. Yeah, you rarely want to heal for magnetite. I mean, I'll go ahead and do it since we're not using that much. Plus, we get it back in battles anyway. Home of life. Pretty good. I still want to kind of get Galleytrot, so... good. I know you're pumped for this weekend and the next few days of the week, Eb, so I'll be watching it later. Let's see. I don't want to take the elevator just yet. Let's see if I can get Galleytrot. Well, we'll increase her int right there to get her to survive a lot of stuff. And at the same time, I don't want to, like, once you have a lot of demons, I'm going to say a lot, but almost a full demon party, I don't want to waste too much movement because that, like, you can get it back within, you know, battling, but, you know, just random movements takes down your Magnetite the more you have your demons out of your party. So, I'm trying to get a specific demon. I'm still using up Magnetite. But I'm getting it back to life. Yep, see? Pixie right there didn't even... I told Pixie to Zahn, and she healed. That's just her personality. Alright. Let's go ahead and go to the elevator. Level. It said 100 times his level in yen. So I'm going to stay on this floor and still try to get Galleytrot. I didn't remember his level. So it would have been... Okay. Go with an item for him. Well, no, you can't go item. You have to go Magnetite. Finally! Okay. So we can put Galleytrot in. That's gonna eat up a lot more Magnetite. Thank you. I'll go Ant for one for attacks. And going downstairs, it automatically does the movements for you. Gremlin.
Hey, it's me, Six. I didn't find anything new, but you know, I was just wondering if you two were okay. Not like I'm calling for any other reason.
Just you're scared.
Checking on my teeth.
Wow, this guy's even more of a coward than I imagined.
Oh yeah, there's suspicious down below in the basement. Why don't you check it out?
Sure.
No! Six, are you okay?
Nothing. It's cool. I'm cool. I thought I saw a monster. You guys better not give me crap about this. Anyway, that's all I called for. Nothing else to report. We'll meet up later.
Hey, 300 magnetite. Let's go. He left. Give me an enemy.
What was... Who... Man... We're... calling.
I just heard a voice. I think someone's behind this door.
Give me an enemy! Thank you. Or that. That's fine, too. What did he do to you?
Got a lot of guests in here today.
Who is this? Could he know where Leader is?
Leader? Is that the guy who was here earlier? So you're the ones he called. Hey, that saves me the trouble of having to go look for you. Everything's going Carol J's way today. You already know about demons, so I can't just let you live. You did manage to get past all of mine, though.
Oh, so you were the one controlling all the demons here? Tell us where Leader is.
Good question. Maybe he's alive, maybe not. So, who are you guys? Your boyfriend looks like a summoner, but I've never seen your faces at the Phantom Society.
A summoner? You mean him?
Who else would I be talking about? You have a comp, so you gotta be a summoner. But if you're a summoner and you're not in the Phantom Society, I gotta put you down. Let's rock.
Let's rock.
What a loudmouth. If you're picking a fight with us, I'm not going to hold back.
All right, Zero. looking at Ebon Datara. Get a lot of magnetite for it.
What the hell? The guy, okay, but how's this chick so rockin'? Consider yourselves lucky. I'm letting you off easy today, but I'll be back.
He never shut up until it was all over. Huh, he dropped something. What is this?
What's going on, Linz? How you doing? Tamed a scrap of paper in a card.
I wonder what this is.
Hang on, this looks like a note. Let's see, is this a code? I don't know what this card's for either. We should ask the others.
Yeah, we gotta decrypt
later.
It.
They might be able to tell us something about them.
Huh? Hey, Spooky!
You too?
Leader, you're all right.
Yeah. Did you two come to save me?
Something like that. I'm disappointed that it was so easy, though.
But still, how did... The gun-type PC... Did you get it working?
It's, anyway, why don't we get out of here? Lunch and Six are here, too.
Yeah, you're right. We shouldn't stick around. Let's go.
Hey. Put one more in strength. The next one I'll put in agility.
Leader, you're safe. That's a relief.
Hot damn, you're alive? I thought you were eaten by monsters for sure.
I'll admit, it was a close call. But these two stepped in and saved me.
Hey, I helped. Don't forget. I was taking those monsters down, one after another.
We aren't safe here. Come on, let's get the hell out of this
Yeah,
place.
Right.
We can talk at HQ.
Hey, you can't blame me. We're dealing with monsters.
Leader, why were you at the Algon NS building anyway?
I went back to the junk dealer I bought the gun PC from and asked him where he got it. He said they just found it on the street by the building. Thought it might have fallen from up there.
So, you snuck into the building just on a hunch?
Nobody would have thought there'd be demons inside.
It was a strange building. It has to be something out of the ordinary.
Yeah, I'm wondering about that Phantom Society Carol J mentioned.
Damn! Demons? Summoners? It's like something straight out of a comic book or a movie.
Or a game.
Hey there, everyone. Sorry to keep you waiting.
Yuichi Haga, handle Yuichi, a member of the Spookies. Childish and friendly, he can sometimes be annoying. Six often yells at him.
Oh, so this is where we've moved to. Huh? What's with all the serious faces?
Oh, look who decides to come waltzing in after we've done all the work.
What the hell, Six? What are you so mad about, huh? What you got there? Some kind of fancy gun? Sweet! Let me see.
You can touch it, but don't you dare point it at me unless you want a face slap!
Whoa, what happened to you, Hitomi? You look so different.
Yo, I deciphered the code that was on that note.
You did? Nice. What about the card?
It's a license card for something, but that's all I know. The note is where the real treasure is. The code was a web address. Feast your peepers on this, people. SummonerNet.
So all the glorious summoners gathered within the auspices of the Phantom Society. Our project is finally underway. We must hurry to collect souls for the coming moment of triumph. As we continue to gather souls, more and more demons will come to dwell within Amami City. We have great expectations for your work.
This was no problem, Steve. A little while back.
Hopefully we'll see you later. In regards to our day-to-day activities, our actions must be kept secret from the public. Should you encounter any non-members while carrying out your society duties, quickly dispose of them. The completion of our mission and maintaining secrecy are a top priority.
Dispose? Is that what they're trying to do to me? Who are these guys?
Urgent notice. We have learned that the Kuzunoha had begun to make their move. We cannot underestimate how much of a threat they pose to us. Make yourselves aware of their movements. The demon that appeared at Amami Bay has been placed under our control. If you should require information on any demons that have appeared, we will send it to you. Use this data wisely.
I don't understand what this part is referring to.
Progress report. Our project is going as planned, with few interruptions. However, do not grow lax. Never forget the failure at Amami Airport. It is currently unknown if the recent reports of a strange disease in Amami City are linked to us.
And here's the latest posting from 3 days ago.
Notice, Urabe, the man who betrayed and eluded us, has been dealt with. We are currently investigating what events led to his being found on the roof of Algon NS facility.
So what the hell's up with these guys? This isn't normal. What are we gonna do?
The Phantom Society. That's the group Carol J mentioned.
This is Curry, thank you so much for being a 20-month resident of the Velvet Room, as well as a Tier 2 resident, and thank you so much for your continued support, and welcome back.
You were about to be killed a few minutes ago, and you're already laughing.
Sub-hype for Curry.
Now, hold on a sec. You don't plan on messing with them again, do you?
What, are you scared? Chicken!
Well, what about you, Tomi?
I'm fine. Heck, sounds like it'll be fun. If we hurry up and chase them, we might be able to get some real information out of them.
Really? Well...
How you doing, Curry?
I don't want to have to worry about you guys. I'll come too.
Then it's decided. Our only clues right now are SummonerNet and the cop.
Hey, what's that sound?
I don't know. It just started beeping all of a sudden.
Is that the cop? Don't tell me you broke it.
Lay off. It just started beeping for no reason.
Give me that thing. Ugh, it's getting on my nerves. Do something.
Hey, it stopped when he touched it.
Maybe it has a fingerprint reader or something?
Let's see what the detailed error report says. Go to Gomaden. Gomaden? I've heard that name somewhere.
Telling you, you've heard that name before.
It's the cruise ship chained up in the harbor. The Hotel Gomaden.
But does that boat have anything to do with this comp?
We're gonna have to find that out. I think we'll be needing a working comp soon enough. Well, you're the one who can make that comp work. I want you to go to the Gomaden and see what's up.
Isn't that dangerous? If it's something to do with that comp, it can't be normal.
That's exactly why I want him on this job. Only he can fight the demons.
I'm going with him. This sounds like it'll be fun.
Huh? But Hitomi, it's gonna be dangerous.
I said I'm going, and I'm going! This place is boring as hell. You have a problem with that?
Okay then, just be careful. Oh, wait, let me give you the license card too. Maybe it'll be useful somehow.
Obtain license card.
All right, let's get going to the Gomaden cruise ship.
All right, we're gonna save. Now, gonna ask one last time. You sure Gomaden doesn't sound familiar? Somebody has to know. It's already starting. EA is obviously apparently starting. I'm gonna watch it later though. Okay.
This is the Gomaden? It's pretty big. I can't believe this thing even floats.
Is this really the same Gomaden as was in that message? You think we'll be okay in there?
Looks like fun. Let's take a peek. Wow, it's huge in here. I don't see any demons, though.
Welcome to the Gomaden. Excuse me.
Well, there's the girl who we're compatible with.
I'm afraid that I cannot allow you to pass without a reservation. Please leave. Please leave.
You're like a lifeless doll. We're here because the comp told us to come. This is the Gomaden, right?
Oh, you wield a comp. Pardon our impoliteness.
Master Victor.
Gomaden?
I apologize, Mary, but these seem to be my new guests. Allow Gomaden? Them to enter whenever they wish from now on.
As you wish.
Now then, guests. Would you show me this comp you mentioned? I see. It's seen a bit of damage, but I should be able to fix it easily.
You seem to know a lot about the comp. Are you guys summoners too?
I see. You have only recently set foot in this world, I assume. The doors to the Gomaden are open to all who have comps.
You don't
Allow
remember Raido Kuzunoha.
My sanctuary, my demon workshop.
He looks different, but... Think about Raido Kuzunoha, what happened in... when you went to Gomaden in Raido.
Allow me to introduce myself again. I am Victor, and demon fusion is my calling.
Demon fusion?
It is a way of combining demons to create an even more powerful demon. When you gain new demons, bring them here. I will show you my techniques.
But we didn't come here to fuse anything. Why are you telling us this?
It will be important once I repair your comp. However,
yeah.
In exchange, I want you to find me a certain something. An item I require to complete my research.
No way! Why should we do this for you?
Because I am the only one who can repair your comp. It's not a bad deal, wouldn't you say?
We don't really have a choice.
What? I don't want to give in to this nutcase's demands.
But we can't leave without the comp. There's no other option.
Judging by your expression, it seems that you understand the situation, young lady. Let me explain the details. What I need you to obtain for me is kept in the cold storage warehouse at the Warehouse District in Amami Bay. A bloodless...
What's going on, Mir? How you doing?
...holds the breath of life within it. A grotesque doll. Bring it to me.
Some kind of doll? What do you need that for?
That doll is precisely what I require to complete my research. It will also be of some reliable use to you as well. Then, I will give you back your comp.
You received your comp.
It has 5 blocks of memory that can be used to install software to perform useful functions. I have one such install program here.
Take it.
Think on what programs you wish to use, and use the terminals to change your installed software.
Victor gives you the install program DaVinci.
As you may already be aware, the comp has a function that allows you to fuse demons. It is an unstable prototype, however. I don't recommend that you use it too often.
Oh, now that we're cooperating, suddenly you're all friendly with us.
Now, I want you to go carry out your end of the bargain, but you don't appear to be properly equipped. Go to Shibahama Core. There are people there who should be able to help you if you show them that comp.
Thank you. Let's go.
So, the Gomaden is a devil summoner staple. Like, whereas in Mainline you get the Cathedral of Shadows, aka Heretic Mansion, devil summoner you get Gomaden, and you always get Victor. He looks like really different from what he looked like in Raido Kuzunoha. In the first devil summoner game, he looks pretty close to that. No, without the pirate head. Like, he's pretty much the same person. So yeah, in Devil Summoner, it's always going to be Victor who takes care of the demon fusions and everything like that. So you're always going to hear Gomaden. And then you heard, like, you saw in the emails you just read, mention of a Kuzunoha. So that family still exists. So yeah, like, there are Kuzunohas in this game.
Welcome, dude. Oh, you've got a girl with you? Well, I'm going to have to ask. Oh, wait. Hey, that's a comp, isn't it? Why didn't you tell me you had one? So, what'll it be?
We'll leave.
All right.
Good evening. I'm deeply sorry, but this is a... Ah, I see. I did not recognize your comp, sir. My sincere apologies. Is there anything I can do for you?
Let's see. Universe Ring, said to have unknown potential. I'll get this for, I'll get the padded armor for myself. Climbing boots. I'll get her padded armor too. Oh, she already had padded armor. Well, damn. I need to get more bullets too. What's going on, Mal? How you doing?
Is there anything I... I await your next visit. Have a good...
A customer. I'm very happy to see you. Welcome to the Robot House. Oh my, look at that. Uncle Victor made this, didn't he? I see. Well, I'm going to let you buy the special stuff then. What do you want to do?
Molotov and track water. We don't need that.
What? Come play with.
Good evening and welcome. What can I do for you today? If you're in pain, why don't you try our... Oh, I didn't expect you to have one of Dr. Vic's...
Everybody knows Vic here.
I guess looks can be deceiving.
Everybody knows Vic.
I'll show you the best RX and effects has to offer. I'm sure they'll come in handy. Now then, what can I do for you?
Oh, you know Vic. Okay, look, let me press this button and show you the special stuff. I don't think we need this poisons. I mean, I can buy, like, a few. I'll get 5. Just to be sure. Yeah.
What can I... Leaving already.
Oh, child. You're nowhere near old enough to be in... Oh?
Hey, I don't you tell me I can't drink!
There. I guess you summoners are just getting younger and younger. You know, I think I'm taking a liking to you. I'll show you some of this store's finest. So, what'll it be today?
So, the liquor in this game changes your demon's personality. And, the delicacy, like, as you get more inventory, can change the demon's loyalty. So if you want them to do what you say, you pretty much get them, like, something that'll change your loyalty. So we're not going to change any of our demon's personalities just yet. And we really haven't even gotten to the point where the game tells you about loyalty and personalities.
Well, come again soon. I'll be waiting.
Sawadee Krap! Welcome! Sir, you have a comp. Then you must try out my special recipes. What do you want to do?
Why is this, I mean, it's fine, I guess.
What do you want to do? If you're not feeling well, come on back. Capcom Crop.
Good evening. Are you looking to join the Organic Energy Association? That's one of Victor's comps, isn't it? You must be Mr. Very well. The association hereby recognizes you as a special member. What will you do?
You can buy mag. So this is the place where you can convert mag. Invert mag to yin or yin to mag.
What will you? I suggest you be careful. Demons are unable to survive without magnetite.
Alrighty. Russian accent and it threw me off. Wait. What a trip. This foreign guy just asked me for directions. I didn't know what language he was speaking. I told him I didn't understand, but he just kept talking. So I paid more attention and all of a sudden, it hit me. He just had this really thick Russian accent and it threw me off. Got it. Nice. How am I a bad influence?
You have business in the warehouse district? Just a heads up, the middle one's locked. It's got an electronic key lock on it, so you have to know the passcode to go inside. There should be some people patrolling the other warehouses, so if you need to get in, one of them ought to know the code. But there's always this odd guy that hangs around that middle warehouse. He's always picking fights with random people, so steer clear of him. Agility. Toko.
gave us all... Okay, if you didn't see it, some of the text went off the text box, but he gave us like 1,000 yen. Let's go back to what we had it on. What's going on, Vegas? How you doing? Drag queen. Leads 100 wolves will never beat a wolf leading 100 sheep. Okay. He just left. Thanks, Knocker. Can just leave. I gotta get another knocker back now.
What do you two want? This area's off limits. Get out of here.
Hey, we want to open the shutters to the refrigerated warehouse, so tell us the passcode now.
Are you mental, kid? Why the hell would I ever give a couple of kids the passcode to a restricted refrigerated warehouse? Not only are you not supposed to be in there, but anyone without insulated clothes would just freeze their frickin' nards off.
Ugh, stupid insulated. Fine. Then give us the insulated clothes. If you don't hand them over, you're gonna be sorry. Namissa is a demon, after all.
A demon, huh? Listen, are you kids on drugs? Where are your parents? I don't have time to be babysitting you two. So look, either you get out of here or I'm gonna call the cops.
How rude! You don't believe me? You asked for it. I'm gonna curse you to death! Make your last wishes, because you're a dead man.
Oh dear God!
What's with all the screaming? Ugh! All that noise is so distracting. I can't concentrate.
Gun!
Yes! We mean business. You'd better do what we say.
Oh, please, don't kill me! I'll give you some insulated clothes!
You obtain insulated clothes.
Crap, we didn't even get the passcode out of him. I guess we should go check the other warehouse for someone with the password.
So it'll be the... the one that's not in the middle. I need to get a knocker back. Trots. I'll just repeat. Alright, I need my pixie back. Still need to get another demon. They gave us the inn. Let's see. You don't have that much MP left. It always is. What were you expecting? Join me. No. Join me. Oh my God. I need demons.
In charge of the refrigerated warehouse today? Got it. Let's see. The shutters should be locked. The passcode is 481106. Make sure you lock them when you're done. Wait, you only have one set of insulated clothes? Well, here's another one then. Don't want you getting frostbite.
That was easy.
Do you really have to wear that?
Well, it's hard to move in, and it catches fire easily, but it is resistant to the cold, and it's freezing in there. But hey, no skin off my back. Personally, I'd wear the crap out of those clothes in there. Hey, it's your call, though. Just try it on for a bit, and you'll see what I mean.
Alright, I guess I'll equip it once I get there. Oh, hell, hell, please. Giving me money.
The passcode was 481106. I'll go enter it. Yay, it worked! Let's go inside already.
That sounded so fucking sarcastic. Oh, wow.
So cold.
What are you talking about? It's fine in here.
It's fine for you. You're a demon. I'm a human, and this is not fine. You need to take better care of my body.
I'll take better care of your body. How you doing? Okay. So we have the fight. We have to fight it out. I might need to go back. Demons. Awesome. Zio Possumudi. As a Zio. I think we can put him in the back. Kill Galley. Awesome. I don't need another Galley. Yeah, alignment.
Huh? This door, there's something written on it. Let me see. THRILL lab. Thrill lab? What kind of a lab would be in the middle of a warehouse? Sounds pretty fishy. Wait, maybe that doll thing that Victor wanted us to get? Maybe it's inside of this shady lab of thrills. I'm betting that's it. I'm getting the same weird vibe I got from the Gomedon. Let's go!
Not yet. I need to get more demons. Annoying. I need to find a safe spot or a terminal. Either one would be great. Thank you for the magnetite.
Huh? What's wrong? The door's frozen shut? Is that even possible? Step aside, let me try. Okay, it's possible. You won't be able to open this door no matter how hard you try. That ice isn't normal. I'm pretty sure this ice is created by a demon. Actually, not just the ice. I don't think this is a refrigerated warehouse. I think a demon's cooling this entire place. I think the source of the cold is below us somewhere. We need to defeat the demon that's chilling this room to get through the door.
I don't think we're ready for that. Okay. Has a very, very peculiar accent and a very large nose and possesses a strange doll. He's quite disturbing. I prefer it if he didn't stay long. How's your Saturday going so far? Oh. Are you the new part-timers? It's pretty cold, huh? Sure you guys are alright? Be careful when you're patrolling. Okay. Let me go back and see what was there. The negotiations in Soul Hackers is pretty annoying. And some cleaning now, reinstalling Sims 4. I was never able to get into Sims.
It's no use. The door's frozen shut. It won't open. Let's find the demon that's creating this icy air first. We'll get the door open after that.
I can go through that door. Find a fucking terminal. Okay, so it just looped around. Demons. Updated my compendium before I left the Doma Den. That way I can get my knocker back. Thank you. Yeah, let's go strength again. All right, me too. Exit. Yes!
Hello. Welcome to the AmamiNet Terminal. What will you do?
We are going to save.
What will you do?
Da Vinci.
What will you do? Thank you for using this terminal.
Oh, that was good to have. That was really good. So it's safe to say, since there was a terminal and a heal spot there, you're close to something. It just loops back. No, it doesn't loop around. That's what I want. I want to get those one hits.
Place shouldn't be this cold. I wonder if the cooling system's on the fritz. There was a blackout a couple days ago. Come to think of it, that's when I started hearing some weird noises from down below. There's this wheezing sound I hear now. Never heard anything like it before. Someone should probably check that out.
Why don't you? Being a Zume. Some into Int for me, because, well, not really Int, maybe just keep going strength and Put something a little bit in the fence, too. So next I'll probably try to get Harpy. There's the elevator. We're not gonna go into the elevator just yet. I need to summon. So let's do that. To the other places, see what's there. Still trying to get Harpy though. Damn, we need to get Pinningall. Magnetite. I'll take that. As much as I meme about the version, I actually use it. Harpy! Hey, girl! We got a full house. Let's go. Might want to put Harpy in the front row. Yeah, let me switch that. Let me put Harpy. Yeah, in Pugs, it depends. If you know, I do my normal bullshit and the tank still can't keep aggro when I burst. Fine, I'll take the version. Just to be safe. But yeah, in Prague, yeah, of course I'm gonna take the version. Yeah, why are you in the front anyway? More agility in because I need to make sure that I go first. That's another important part about the main character. You want to have strength, but at the same time, you want to have agility. Strength and agility are your bread and butter, honestly. Gun. need to save. Yeah, let me go ahead and do that. Let me go back to the terminal save. Now I got new demons. I'll make it there. People should be geared. I'm behind on my gear, but I still can, you know, do clears. So I've cleared everything.
Thank you for using this terminal.
I am forever known as a Skylar. Feels bad, man. Feels bad. Really? He doesn't drain fire? I've been thinking about changing my name just out of sheer acceptance of the fact that people butcher it all the time. It's okay, people butcher it all the time. I've grown used to it, that's what. I tell them all the time, like, I'm really thinking about changing my name out of sheer acceptance. Needs a little bit of endurance, even though I really want to put more into her magic. Close to the boss, then I might want to go back to the terminal. Still, there are two rooms I haven't been in, so we'll go back. We'll make a trek back to the terminal. What's going on, Jay? How you been? Let me see what Namichi has. It's working pretty good.
Hello! Please tell me what you'd like to do. Which demon would you like to purchase?
Jirai back.
Please tell me what you'd like to do.
Never mind.
Bye-bye. Let's make human observations again sometime.
Never mind.
Oh.
so soft. Why are you so SAWFT? Go ahead and get this door, whatever's here. Even though I don't think anything's there. Oh, it's just an elevator. User, I can't have you missing at all. Please don't miss. When you miss, people die. You time to listen to me for a while? See, my girl dumped me yesterday. Aww. One that doesn't talk about the laboratory asks for something I don't have, and I can't give it to him. Fuck. All right. So, I'm gonna get Pixie back into the party. Wait, it didn't? What'd you think? There we go. I shouldn't have left. Wow. Tell me how you really feel.
I mean,
I'm still gonna watch it, but wow.
Thank you for using this terminal.
Thank you. Ice Pixie! Oh my god! Why are you so soft? Guess I'm putting in Galley. Fuck, man. Supposed to put in agility. Remind me for my next level to put in agility. Because I'm supposed to be going first every turn. But my harpy has more agility than I do. Where do you think it fell short, Glaive? And how you doing? I mean, yeah, but the trade-off is what you get in the end game, too. Like, post-game. Level 99, 2 hours and 18 minutes in. And Azumi left. So I have to get another Azumi. So, what I'm gonna do for Azumi, put her back in, but go ahead and increase her, loyalty. Thank you.
Sound right. The sound's coming from somewhere further in. Finally found it. This must be the reason why it's so cold. If we can defeat this demon... Hey, you! Quit being such a pest and knock off this freezing air already.
What's going on, Aaron? How you doing?
Who are you? I belong in the cold. The cold. It is where Gulgan Zero belongs. Master Thrill ordered me to protect this place. Are you going to stand against me? There will be no mercy.
What are you even talking about? If words won't get through to you, I bet magic will.
Ha!
Not even a demon like that stands a chance.
When you miss, people die.
Looks like it's getting warm in here already. Let's hurry and get out of here.
Wait. We still need to find that thing Victor wanted us to look for.
Well, it's not cold anymore.
Thank you.
So now we can open up some of the doors that were frozen. So we'll go back for that. Azume taking so much damage on her own attacks. Are you the ones that fix the cooling system? Thanks! Strength build on the main character, and then magic build on the rest. And of course I love that. Of course I have no problems with that. Don't threaten me with a good time. Heard some opinions, but what did you think? Blah. That's about right. Alright, so, as far as the
Let's move some people. Yeah, let's keep him where he is. We'll save.
Hello. What? What will you do? Thank you for using this terminal.
Better to let the demons do whatever they want, because that'll gain a little more loyalty. I know who that's going on. I won't use it just yet. I'm gonna need it for the later stages, but for now I'm gonna probably put that on. Can take off the insulated clothing. So our defense isn't really shit anymore. B3? I don't think I did. God damn it. I can't zoom out on the map. Here's the floor where we missed a few doors. Nice.
Izumi takes so much damage. At least the Missa has Medea now. So we got a multi. Welcome back. Another Def Jam game. By Vic, aka Victor, head of the Bowman Den, to retrieve a doll. Before, aren't we still getting turns of Bowman? Before this entire place was frozen, because of a certain demon, which we just took out, now we're, trying to get to the Thrill Lab, which is further down, I think. To see if the doll is there. All this for a doll. For Victor's research. Because Victor. Incense. I'll take that. Butterfly knife. Yeah. So I got a better weapon. That's good. No need to come back down here. Let's heal Azume again. Customization. I mean, they're slowly getting there, but it's more about performance and customization. It's in Greek. I'm trying to read what it says.
What the hell? Who dares interrupt my vital studies? A mere stripling? You have some nerve to enter the lab of the glorious Dr. Thrill without permission! Nerve, I say. Nerve! I instructed Zero to let nobody through, did I not? Just what the hell happened to her, huh? Oh, what's that you've got there? I've seen it before. Now, what was it? If that's what I think it is, I am not going to like this one bit. Very well. Allow me to inquisit a single question from you. Are you, by any chance, a summoner? Smoke, cocksure brat! You're just going to yell that to the entire world, eh? Do you know what kind of humiliations I have suffered at the hands of summoners? The very thought! I already know that getting involved with you lot is never going to turn out well for me. To be perfectly frank, I would love to beat you into a pulp, but I believe a hasty retreat would be the smartest choice for now. You! We'll rue the day we met. I will have revenge!
Okay.
What's his problem? He just shouted a lot of nonsense and left.
Look!
Maybe this is what Victor wanted us to bring back to the Gomadin.
Dolly? You obtained a mysterious doll. Alright, back to the Gomadin we go.
Huh? What's that noise? Is something ringing?
It's your phone. You should probably answer it.
Hello. It's me, Spooky. Is Hitomi with you? I've got some new information. Hurry back to HQ.
Shibahama.
Master, we have been waiting for you. What will you do? What will you do? What will you do? This way, please.
This is exactly what I was looking for. The Dolly Cadmon. Breaks God's laws of life. With this, I can now create a new demon, a Zoma. Loyal to its master, this will become a powerful ally for you. How can I help you? How can I help you?
That ass. That ass.
Cannot have
Apsaris. What's going on, Ryoku? How you doing? Waterwall, Mipatra. Wingflap, Targhaja, which would be good for me, but I'm only 15, damn it. Angel I can make. As an Agi. Marinkarin. It has a Mazio, but it's 22. Yep, let's do that.
Will the result be of use? Shall I fuse these demons?
You sure will. Chagrin.
Thank you.
Shall I?
No. What else can I make? God, Yannick. But you want my chagrin.
How can I? How can I help you? Bon voyage.
What? This.
Well, how?
Harm Stoma would be good. Drunk Smile, Rakaja. Of course you want my chagrin. Copacur. Everything wants my Oh, Susan! It'd be a downgrade. Let's just go ahead and fuse off to day one.
Will the result? Will the?
I'm really not gaining much from it. A Patra would be nice.
With the result.
Aye, Susan. Bay Susan.
How can I help you? How can I help you? Bon voyage.
What? Then.
Okay. So. We're gonna summon. I think I have that backwards. Alright, so we need to go back to Spooky. Here, isn't he? Yep.
Yo, I found this on the summoner net, so I called you. Take a look.
Man, this blows. I've been hearing people talking crap about me. Me, Carol J. Can you believe it? I just underestimated that guy at NS. If I'd been serious, I wouldn't have lost that kid or his airhead girl. For all you non-believers, come on down to the Astrology Museum and I'll give you a special live performance.
How could I forget him? That's the summoner who locked me up at Algon NS. I don't know what he's planning to do, but this is the perfect chance to find out more about this phantom society. But he is a summoner, so what we'll do is... Huh? Are you listening?
Not really.
He just called me an airhead. Who does he think he is? He's the one that ran away. That does it. I'll make sure he never talks again.
I don't know what this summoner is planning to do, but we can't just ignore this chance. I know it's dangerous, but I want you to check it out.
Okay.
What do you say?
Sure. Sounds good.
Good. I'll let you handle this however you want, but remember to be careful. Oh, and I installed an observer program to check SummonerNet for new info whenever it comes up. It'll let you know when they post something new. Make sure to check when it alerts you.
Hello, leader. It's me, Six. About that Sea Ark and the SummonerNet posting? Looks like that's the hotel under construction in Amami Bay. It looks like it's been completed, but they say it's still under construction. They aren't taking reservations yet.
Maybe.
One of those license cards they were talking about. We're gonna look around a little more before we head back. Later, we'll... Yuichi, don't touch the...
I think we figured out what the Sea Ark is. Oh, yeah. You don't know about that yet, do you?
No.
We found some more information on the net, so I had Six and Yuichi investigate.
To all summoners, the Sea Ark has finally been completed and is now open. The Sea Ark will become an excellent training ground for summoners. You can access the Ark using your license card. We hope that you will continue to hone your skills and become powerful soldiers for the Phantom Society. Phantom Society, the day is coming.
I had the mask around, and we found what we think is the place. A license, huh? Maybe that one I gave you earlier is the one you'll need to get in. I want you to check that out too, but the Astro Museum comes first.
Safe. Alright, so I'm gonna save here. And I'm gonna take a quick break. I suggest you do the same. Grab some water, grab a snack, use the bathroom, whatever you need to do, and we will be back in a couple of minutes, pausing for the cause.